පත භූමියේ ඉදිරිසියෙන්
කඩුවත
So far, there is no complaint with regard to my candidature in Sri Lanka cricket. So I don't see a situation is going to come up at this moment of time. As you all are aware, I mean, my family was involved. Therefore, I never had anything to do with gaming. That has been my position. It has been confirmed, and this is coming up every time there's an election. The bottom line is, I mean, I've been here for more than 20 years. What is important is the fixing part. Is there any doubt, iota of doubt of me being getting involved with the fixing of matches? That is what is important. In fact, I was instrumental in cleaning the place up to some extent, and then not only in Sri Lanka, globally. So I think there are discontent elements always near the elections. More than 5-6 times of elections, every time I come forward, there were three accusations came against me. Being involved with the newspapers. Yes, of course, I was involved with newspapers long ago. I'm the one who started Lakbima in 1995 or so. I started Rajani in 1986. So my newspaper industry, as I'm a newspaper man, starting from very early ages, at 22. So I'm a printer and a publisher by profession, so I got involved in the publications long ago. But I've never been involved as a director or a company as per the sports law or the cricket board constitution during my office. So I no longer hold office of any newspaper company or a media organization. So that was first charge. That is continuing even now. They said various things which I don't think I have to be upfront about it. Yes, I used to have a company, and then my wife was a partner or something in that company 5 years ago, 6 years ago, and she resigned after new regulation came with then Minister Aluth Kamage. And for her resignation came to effect 2 days before the nominations, and indeed for that reason I was rejected last time, my nomination. So that lapsed after that 2 year term. I don't have anything to do with sports goods companies at the moment. And even there, if you have, you only have to disclose. And you don't have to be involved with any decision making process. That's what the law says. But for me, I don't have anything to do with sports goods company. Other one is about the gaming matter. So those are the three things been going on for quite some time. Same people, same few people. I wish they have more time to develop the game and help us to build this place up. I must say, I mean, we have put up a wonderful committee to come forward for the year 2019 and 20. I have put my nomination. Out of 84 members, 60 members of this board has proposed and seconded my name. That is the kind of confidence they have in me. That is the kind of support I have for this membership of this country's cricket. What is important is what matters for the game. People who run the game knows what is important for the game. So I think the membership wants me back, which I'm happy about. I'm confident that has been my case, but various people will make various opportunities or ways to try and stop me coming forward. But I'm confident all these things will fizzle down and we will go through.